to drop the puck to get play back underway. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. And now it's over to Larionov. The icebreakers take it across the line. Cross-corner dump in. Pack Daddy's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. And that pass attempt is deflected. The icebreakers get a hold of the puck. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Lehman.
Going at that speed, the decision for the defenseman has to be so quick. They just can't keep up with that agility and that ability. Great chance on goal.
Oh, that has some hot sauce on that hit. Can't make it work. Elects to play the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Good hit on the play. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And that goes off a stick and off to the side. Quick feed to Bryson. Shot! Score!
Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off a stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
The Nighthawks win possession here in the open ice. Pack Daddy's got it in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Keeps hold of the puck. And that banks off a stick. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Pass broken up. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Centering feed. What a chance, but they can't connect. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. From the top of the offensive zone here.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, while we have a moment, give me a sense of what you made of that first period.
The Nighthawks should look up and down their bench and realize how lucky they are. That was a brutal first period for them. They didn't handle the puck very well, but they're only losing by one.
We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The icebreakers will go to work here in the offensive zone.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
The icebreakers have it now.
Looks like he picked up a knock here, James, but lots of times you can skate through the rest of your shift and you feel better. He's going to give it a go.
Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Grabs the puck. Left save by the goalie.
This play all starts with puck possession and strength.
One-on-one with the goaltender. And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good-looking play that leads to nothing.
Train hit.
Bam. That one hurt. What a solid hit.
The Nighthawks have it in the offensive end. Wrist shot to the slot. Scores! And we are all evened up after that one.
Well, you started to wonder what was going to come next. Is the game going to spread out, or is it tied? Now it's tied, and everybody starts at scratch again.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. grabs it in his own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Jordan. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Here they come on the attack down the right side. Taken by Bryson. Right in the low slot. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes a shot. Blocker save, and a good one by Lehman. Grabbed along the board by Bryson. The Icebreakers have it behind the net. And there we go. Icing is the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Steps into the offensive end. What a play defensively to block that. Tendy plays it up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a chance. Gets a glove on it. The Nighthawks take it along the wall. And the puck departs the zone. The Icebreakers have it against the wall. Spectacular glove save by Lehman. Bryson's going to play it against the half wall. Drives to the crease. Puck picked up by Larionov. Angles it over to Jordan. Here he is from the slot. Big time stop. Ladyman's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. Picked up along the wall by Bryson. Centering feed! Oh, and they can't connect on the pass because it was broken up in front. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. They go on the attack through center. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. In close!
They do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. The Nighthawks move to the offensive zone. He got on that one. Slides the puck to Bryson. Trying to turn on the Jets here. Oh, what a save by the keeper. He is locked in.
He's so quick when he comes out to mirror the shooter. His reflexes allow him to wait, and he awaits the shooter here and then makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. The Icebreakers are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped back underway, and Shimmy surrounded with a puck. Scores! And I think they made a postage stamp of this in sweet one.
Yeah, that's the Peter Forsberg. What agility to pull this off, and the courage in that close to try this move.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Jordan's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Some good stick work to force that turnover. The Icebreakers have it in the offensive zone. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like
he might have a step here. All alone! The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. Quick shot! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Ladyman's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Icebreakers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. He grabs the puck here at the point. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves it to Lariano. And a direct hit right there. They got a 3-on-1. Backhander. Scores!
The mountain looks a little less steep now. They get to within one with that marker there.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Nighthawks have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Takes the puck at the point. Grabs the puck. Quick feed to Bryson. Puck exits the zone. And a little body contact on that play.
Jordan's certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
And he regains control of the puck. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck. Oh, trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. And now he angles it across to Lariano. And that's just out of reach. The Nighthawks will play it from the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. He's got a step. Scores! What a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Jordan's won the draw. They got a trio on the rush. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? The Icebreakers will play it in their own end. He almost lost it for trying to shake loose. Noah hooking up from behind. Sends one up to Pat Daddy. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. Takes the puck along the boards. And he takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Gets it out of his own end. Quick pass to Bryson. Answered the call there.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a shot. And that carries off a stick. Let's it go. Oh, if that's horseshoe, he'd be ringing it up.
Yeah, but we're not playing that, James. What we need is a puck on the net, man.
And we are all over with this one. The Icebreakers were on a tight one tonight, but they found a way to pick up the win.
Some nervous moments for sure, but they locked down, really protected the goal well.
Well, hope to see you down the road real soon as we say goodbye here from ringside tonight. From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.